Well, it wasn't the lower prices that had a Goose family flocking to Walmart today.
Drivers were all agog at this gaggle outside the Pleasant Grove Walmart in Rogers. But it wasn't gas they were after. After a little crisscrossing confusion, a few close cars with some calls with some cars, and a not-so-friendly welcome wagon, the geese and their five goslings arrived finally at their desired destination, the small pond outside the front of the store.
How
cute.
Funny.
Glad they made it safely.